So it's literally the night before and I have nothing packed.
All done.
Okay, bye Simba. Take care of the house for me.
Now when the sun come up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth, find that clip I've been looking for since last night. I feel so caught up in the bud. I float somehow in my bedroom. Turn around, see myself in the mirror. I guess I'm cool when those happy thoughts.
Apparently it's closed for a private event. Seriously? Wow. Wow, come on man.
It began my dreams, imagination. Perfectly at peace, so I move along a bit higher. I'll be up a bit away, up a bit away, cause they gon' judge me anyway, so whatever. Can't nobody get up in my car today. Backseat, feeling like a charter plane. Bumping silk the shocker, charge it to the game. Paint dripping like I'm whipping marmalade, bro. Look at the way that I'm shining. I don't be checking the mileage. She said, how much is that rollie? I said, don't worry, I'm timeless. Watching Toy Story 3, that's a great movie. City of Jimmy, Kirk, Quincy. City of me, Eddie, and Bruce Lee. Celebrating these life goals, but you ain't getting no ride home. I be riding through the town, my music loud. Windows down, yeah, you can hear me now.
Today is Sunday, November 11th, 11-11. Yesterday, Seattle was beautiful. Came on a good weekend. We're about to go hiking right now to Snow Lake. Look at this guy.
What's up?
What do you gotta say? Are you excited for the hike?
Fuck yeah, dude.
a man of many words. About to go hiking right now. I almost just busted my ass and you almost saw that.
I feel so underprepared. I'm wearing Vans and they got on like fancy schmancy hiking boots. You're so bougie. I almost just busted my ass again. This is what we're dealing with right now. Honestly, so beautiful to be out here, experiencing God's creation. Yeah, it's crazy. So blessed to be here. How do you feel right now, it's Lewis?
Cold, cold and happy.
Cold and happy, that's all that matters. Say what's up.
What's up? Hey, I'm Rohan.
Roham.
Man, I just met Andy, the coolest dude ever.
What do you want to tell people?
Get outside and find your true self, man. Stop staying indoors. Try something new in life sometimes.
Yeah.
It's gonna change your life.
This hike has definitely taught me a lot of things. Definitely about embracing the pain. Look at my shoes. I don't even know why I let myself walk in these shoes, but what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, right? What's it like living out here?
Well, as a fellow Texan, it's pretty great.
It's cold.
It's cold.
It's cold, but yeah.
This dog's gonna need a good washing. Yeah, so we did it. Say what's up.
Hey!
Alright. Peace out, guys.
Good trip.
What do you? Alright, bye, guys. Hey, these fuckers left me. They left me, but it's okay. I made some new friends.
But I've been checking my scores, and then.
Alright, made it. I'm not dead. So it's the last morning here in Seattle. We're about to go head to the airport. I just wanted to share some thoughts about this trip. So being on this trip allowed me to grow, not only physically, emotionally, but very spiritually. I didn't expect the things that I got from this trip to actually happen. It helped me grow in a sense that not to give up and just to let things go, let the past go, and see how beautiful it is to metaphorically tie that into trees that are dying and shedding their leaves. So I'm so glad that this happened. I'm so glad to be able to share this experience with Sean and Sebastian and Lewis. And I'm just so grateful for this experience and so grateful for this trip. And thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm signing off, and catch you guys in the next one.